Calculate 79% of 100. How do we calculate? See, this number as it is, we write it down. In place of this percentage, we do by 100. In place of, we write into. This number as it is, we write. Next. Now I cancel this zero with this. This zero with this. We are left with 79 into 1. 79. In the denominator, 1. 79 by 1 is 79. This is our answer.